I meet up with people that are regulars at bars and restaurants and shops in Brooklyn.
These stories are freaking intense.